If I may, there is one thing Mr. Hoover knows that's been on all your minds. Whenever the FBI hears a piece of gossip or information such as, I saw so-and-so out with another woman, not his wife, or a man, not his wife, we're supposed to write everything down, and we do. We write it all down in memos. These memos come to me, and I decide what information Mr. Hoover needs to know, and send that up to Mr. Hoover. And Mr. Hoover puts it all away in his private files to be kept safe, out of the hands of people without discretion, people who could do harm should that information be leaked, for instance, and put before the court of public opinion. And then sometimes Mr. Hoover will go, for instance, to the president's closest aides and say, Mr. Ehrlichman or Mr. Mitchell, I want you to know that we received that report about you and that other woman, and I want to tell you that there is absolutely no reason for us to take any further action. There is no violation. You're safe. We, the FBI, all your secrets are safe with us.